This is the biggest day of my life. I am an idiot because I put all of my favorite clothes in the same load, like laundry. I put it in the washer and still in the washer. So now I have to wear clothes that's not my first choice, you know? I have to wear clothes that I'm not excited to wear. Clothes that I'm like, should I put this on? I just walk out of my room and everyone has their shoes on when they're ready to get out of the door. And I thought that we were joking when we said we were trying to leave before sunrise. Like, what are you guys doing?
Yeah?
That's awesome! What's the sun doing?
Hi, so it turns out the plan was to actually leave at 5. I don't know whose plan that was, but I don't like it. So that's why
I made us leave.
We're on the way to the airport now. I feel so down in the dumps, ugly right now because of my outfit.
Shut up.
My brother's so annoying. Like, he's really annoying. He'll scream and cry in the room, come out completely fine, and we'll be like, Huggy.
Leave him alone. He's a baby.
He's not a baby. That's a grown man. Luca, why is your head as big as Dottie?
It's not. Leave that voice alone.
Please play a good song.
I've been playing good songs since your mom was born. I literally have the most normal music taste out of everybody in this whole entire family.
Doggy dance.
Dance! Monkey dance!
Nothing.
What, Mom?
What? I thought it was closer to Liberia than these speed humps.
So humpy.
Whoa.
Hey, Ma! Why are you guys so lame? Do you know what I want so badly? I want me and my siblings to choreograph a dance to Hair Up from Trolls. I want everyone's ass to be shaking.
And then you start.
Imagine we choreograph a dance out of. Right now we're like going in a circle.
Do it.
Oh yeah, and someone just eating that shit up in the circle. They're like. My little sister just asked if there was really gold at the end of the rainbow. Mom told her no. What do you have to say about that? Is that bullshit?
I didn't say
Can
that.
You say that? Can you say it?
No.
Can you say bullshit?
No.
Hey, honey.
Who went up to the airport right now?
No,
right about now. Wow, pretty. You did that like you had something to say. Now say something. Garmadon?
Dying.
Oh.
Not from
Ninjago. I love Ninjago! It's like a universal sibling thing, but we would fight over which ninja
you guys
we were gonna be. Yeah, Johnny was Kai. Leilani was the blue one. I don't remember his name. I was Cole. Oh! This is revolutionary.
For once in my life, gonna feel real good, gonna make a difference, gonna make it right.
I don't think if you cleaning out these things are gonna make them go off. What?
Nobody said that it was. I just want the car clean.
I have a question. What are you gonna do with that big fat butt? What are you gonna do with it?
Wiggle, wiggle.
Go, go, go.
She's on the phone.
It would be really funny if one of the tricks.
she doesn't need a milkshake.
She does need a milkshake at 7:45 in the morning.
What am I still in the car?
Look at these mofos.
But it's too early. Do you have time?
No shakes.
Oh my gosh!
Okay. Anything to eat?
Nothing.
Nothing to eat.
Okay, me puedes dar
from the swell by places. Running up that road, running up that hill with no problem.
Oh my gosh. Been to that horror like museum thing, and on the floor there were like pentagrams. And
what is that?
Like the star, like the
I don't think she was being serious.
Like a circle.
I was.
You don't know what a
pendulum is. That's a shape with seven sides, okay?
Jesus. It's a pigeon! Oh,
it's
so
much it's the devil!
He's like, take your...
Hey, Gianni, smell
huh.
This.
No.
It's...
Whoa!
Oh, that's a lot.
Really stupid question. It's not a person in
no.
The movie.
Oh my God, it's the little.
Oh my gosh, who is quantum physics and why is he so good looking?
Okay, guys, this next song is the one that we're gonna do for
you. Yes, mommy will get you ice.
No.
Hi, so we're in the thrift store right now, and by we, I mean me and Nannykins. Nannykins, say hi. Huh?
Nannykins.
I just found, like, the cutest pair of flare jeans. Oh, Gianni, look, miss me.
Show me. What is it? It's got so many
rhinos
on
the
windows over here.
Oopsie. We are in the midst of sorting the stuff that we have. Johnny's got all this stuff over there. Thoughty's helping sort. Here is mine. Gianni has a lot, but you know, that's how you do it. That's how you gotta do it.
But we're sorting stuff out so we could go try on. That's what we're gonna do.
Look. So I can just take my shoes off now,
so I don't know. So
cute.
Yeah.
Stop. I'm gonna show you.
How cute is this?
Yeah.
Come on.
Are
you
for
real?
Ugh. No.
Come on, Australia.
No. Time to go put the shrimp on the Barbie or something.
If you know me, you know that one of my little toxic traits is buying little glasses and bowls and stuff that I don't need, and I found some here, so I'm gonna show you. I think I'm gonna get them.
My mom actually broke those bowls when I got home yesterday, so no bowls.
I'm gonna get them both. Thoughty, should I get these?
Yeah, right?
Yeah, I'm getting them. they're mine.
No!
Let's
no!
Okay, let me see. Let me clean it.
No! Tina! Tina, don't do it! Tina, you said don't do it!
Screaming at me. Tina, he doesn't want to be filmed. You need to have consent.
So we are back in the car. We thrifted for a little while and mom's getting Pizza Hut now. Lala's gonna see if she can find shoes. Luca, shut up! Anyways, pizza and then we're gonna head home finally. I'm so tired.
So tired. Hi guys. So as you can tell.
Where are
they? I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of you. Ow!
Oh, shut up! You lunatic!
Last I told you we were eating pizza. We ate all the pizza and right now... my dad's gonna eat all the pizza. There's Lala, there's mom, there's Nani King. Why don't you just shut up? We're harmonizing. Can you stop?
Can
no? Yeah, perfect. Thanks. Anyways, we got Pizza Hut and we ate and we were in the car and we're just having so much fun, like a family. But you guys aren't in the family, so that's why you guys didn't see. But we want you to be a part of the family, so if you watch this far, comment family, okay? Because, you know, we are family. Anyways, thanks for watching this YouTube video. Guys, say bye!
Bye!
Okay, bye.
One of us.